definitely hot in that outfit.
Thank you once again, 808 Furries and Original Furries. Next time.